Godbridge is legit, so... yeah, I'm gonna fail here, but that was legit, so I mean, like, A. Yep, nice. Just record the rest. I don't even know what I flipped there. Butterfly clicked with timing and I got it. I don't know what the it was like 11 CPS, I think. Godbridging. I mean, like, I can't do it consistently because it's only my second day trying, but, like, it's only, like, honestly, it's only, like, third hour, but, yeah, I'm just gonna try to get timing down, and then I should, well, I might be able to Godbridge after I get timing down. Before you say anything, I know I jumped too early, it's just because I don't think I can go with the 6 to 8 blocks. How did I just walk? How? I just walked downward. Bro, my tellies are like no right now. Bad. Bro, I hit 2 4, well, technically 3 4 block tellies. It was either 3 4 blocks or 2 4 blocks and 1 3 block. Like, when you, okay, so for the timing to work for me, I just start the butterfly, like, it just, like, it starts as soon as I hit the keys, like, the second I hit the keys. So it's just like that, and then I just butterfly. Consistent. Yeah, if you're wondering, no, I can't breeze whatsoever. I just like, it's just a no. Yeah, see, I can only get 4 blocks. That was literally even a fluke. Watch, I'm gonna try to do normal. It doesn't work. But apparently, the averaging works. And I don't even know how. But yeah, that's what this video is about. Me still practicing godbridge, scorpion bridging. Me still practicing godbridging. So yeah, bye.